So where we go then, this second semi-final, the right to meet Korea here tomorrow afternoon.
To your advantage because you're playing with zero pressure and you can go all out to try and win this match.
Response after losing the first 3 points. Yeah, I think that was the signal, wasn't it? The coach was getting out there that we saw. Next. Coming here, 1916 or 1817. It's out. Fascinating to see how China's here in particular recover from the disappointment of losing that first game.
Bit of drift, because as you've seen the first game, it's pretty hard to control the shuttle, especially when you want to lift from one end. It tends to go out a lot more than the other, and it forces the players to make sure to keep the shuttle down.
Seen over the last hour and a half nearly. Breathing every shot. Now on their own serve.
he slipped. They've done it.